Somewhere, out in the darkness of the woods, something moved. Something huge and ominous. Old Bear, I said, sharpening my spear on a rock. I'd kill you for your meat, your hide, and your fat, but not like this. Go tell your cubs that tonight you saw a Sioux warrior and he let you live.
There's hearing yourself read Last of the Breed. And then there's listening to me. Red Pepper Audiobooks. Hear it as the author intended.